And welcome back to Students of Gaming. KY got another Blue Yoshi, and we're ready to rock at Lemmy's...
It is Lemmy's, right?
Lemmy's Castle.
With these super scary Magikoopas. So you can jump on them, keep that in mind.
Whoa! You can jump on the Magikoopas?
Yes, you can kill them. Obviously they have to be, you know...
Like, evaporated?
Yeah. But once they are, you can... It's funny, like, they're, like, not...
Should I get that P?
You could.
Oh!
You don't need to. Should I try? No. You should probably just get to the right as fast as you can.
You're the boss, applesauce.
Whoa!
Nice. See, I needed that...
The what? The P? It's not gonna get you a mushroom.
No, the mushroom. I needed to be Super Mario.
You know, dude. You can be normal Mario. There you go. Just go in that door.
Show him who's boss.
It's not very super. Alright.
Average Mario.
That's not even average. That's gotta be well below average, right? Looks like Mario. He's like 3 feet 9 inches tall.
Really? I always imagine that he's like 5'5", and then Super Mario's is like 11 feet tall.
I thought Super Mario was like average height.
Well, that's not very super at all. I guess he can jump.
Like it's super for him. Relatively speaking.
How tall is a Goomba?
So the dry bones are like 7 feet tall?
Yeah. They're fucking dinosaurs.
Yeah.
Goombas are based off of shiitake mushrooms, for those that took a moment to watch that game theory video. They can't be that big, in theory.
Listen.
You could be right. Mario, I have no idea.
Mario is 5'6".
If you can find the answer to that.
Yeah, Mario's height and weight.
Yeah.
I want to see.
For normal Mario and Super Mario.
And his reach.
What kind of boxer would he be?
5 foot, 120 pounds, and then he turns into 6'5", 250 pounds.
That would be fine.
Super Mario is easily...
As a 6'4", man, I consider myself a super human.
Super Mario is twice the size of... Yeah, you okay. Super Twain. We'll just...
Super
Twain. Oh!
Toad, if you were this tall, you'd think the same thing.
I do.
Like, yeah.
Superhuman.
Oh!
No!
Them bones. Dry bones killed Mario again.
Oh, boy.
No.
Go down.
No. KY's frazzled. That's after what said happened.
I'm dying down. He's down. Oh, my God.
You have no chance. You can't navigate the world map.
That does not bode well. There you go.
I have no faith at all in you right now.
Don't listen to him.
This is a job from... There's a reason Luigi's name isn't on this game.
Nice. Or when you save a Yoshi, it says Mario. It's dead.
Right. And the one game where Luigi starred in is called Mario Is Missing.
No, Luigi's Mansion is a very popular
bad.
Game. It's got kind of a cult following.
I haven't played that yet. Did you ever play it?
That's no good.
You're going to have to shoot it out at some point so you don't swallow it. There you go. Well done.
Eat it again and replace it. That's kind of far.
No, yeah. It's
Hey.
Oh my
there
god,
just jump on it, hit the thing, and run, and the first...
Jesus,
all right,
come on!
Get one of the Koopa Troopas and just fly across.
Yeah.
I would have waited until the P wore off, but that's just me.
I was in a hurry.
I see that. I don't know why.
Dun 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 dun.
Alright,
Tony's
gonna get past Lemmy's castle. Right now.
If I had Yoshi with me, it'd be easier.
It would. You have an extra hit. I know that's the cold way of looking at it, but it's the practical way. I wonder if he could eat those.
Well, that's why I brought him along. It wasn't for his fucking scintillating conversation.
Yoshi!
That's not stimulating for you?
Oh!
Nice.
Is that anything?
It's a mushroom.
Yes.
You want that.
I do.
You want that
desperately
in your life.
So should I even try for this peak?
I mean, if you can get up there.
My head blocked that thing.
You can still, yeah. No, you're not gonna want to step on it because you want to make
right
it
there,
clear
right?
away for. Oh, well, you were gonna want to clear away for yourself on the right. There's no point in holding it right now anymore.
No, to see how long you can keep it. All right, never mind.
Oh! I saw that develop. I was about to raise my arm, but it happened too quickly. Fast forward. Okay, so go.
How do I?
You're gonna want to get it on the right side.
But I don't know how to, without getting the coins.
Oh,
I can't do it, can I?
Not now. Just a little rider.
All right, we're back.
Oh, no, we're not. All right, we're back. KY knows what he has to do now. Tone's confidence is at an all-time high with KY. Isn't that right, Tone?
Oh, in KY, yeah. Not myself. In KY, definitely.
Isn't that right, yeah. Tyrone?
No, KY...
Of course it is.
Okay, so...
It's never anything you want to hear when you're playing Mario.
Jesus.
Oh, Christ, what am I going to do here?
Alright, so don't just wait. Just wait it out.
Get that
Koopa Troopa and just get to the right. Book it to the right as fast as you can. Because all you have to do is get to the other side.
Well.
Nope. No, sir.
Okay, this is it.
This is the one?
Yep, you can bring us in. This is the one. Bring us in, Twain.
Alright, we're back to SOG. Whoa!
What the mess?
Why did that never happen before?
You get hit by his own.
You keep going after the pee.
Maybe that is why.
Let the pee go, my friend.
That is why I died last time.
You went back!
I went backwards.
You were big, and I'm like, dude, just let it go. Ignore. And you're like,
let the pussy go.
I get it this time.
Let the pee go.
Let the pee. Throw it at him!
Fucker.
Work two. Nice.
All part of the plan.
Got that little beast.
And we're back. Tone's killing it. About to get the pee.
Oh, God. We were just talking about how the pee has been Tone's bane. Or his pain, if you will. Oh, jeez.
Oh, gosh.
No! All right, see, go...
To the right and not get the...
There you go. Oh!
That's fine.
Good, nice. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Checkpoint. Oh, yeah. And I'm big. That's what the doctor ordered.
Oh, and you got one up.
Oh, that was very useful.
Let's see where it takes me. If this
right
takes
to
me...
where you were. However, when you die, you won't have to redo that same part.
And I'm freaking big.
And you're big.
I'm like 11 feet tall.
You're
12,000
feet. You were like 6'4".
I'm like 11 feet tall, 840 pounds.
6'5".
With
tops.
A reach of 72 inches.
He's 185 centimeters.
He has some dinosaur arms if his reach is only 72 inches when he's that tall.
Shut up,
dude. T-Rex mode.
I think my reach might be longer than 72 inches.
It should be.
Yeah.
Is it? No. That's like 6 feet.
6 foot
no,
four.
No, that's like...
Six
you're,
foot four.
With your 76 inch ass.
you're on average, your wing, your...
But
you're, no, you're yeah, okay, I guess it I guess it wouldn't be that long. It'd probably be like...
Oh!
No!
Well, at least you start off at the checkpoint.
All right, big tone, back in action. Where did I just start?
Continue, remember? You gotta continue.
Yeah, right before the door of this part.
Yeah, but I didn't start at the...
Well, because otherwise you get an extra life every time you continued. That doesn't seem quite fair. Mr. 4 foot two Mario?
Danny DeVito.
Okay, well, if he's...
Danny DeVito.
If he's 4 foot two, then clearly Super Mario is 8'6".
You think he's more than twice his size?
Okay, he's at least twice his size.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. I'd have to watch it closely again. I thought he might have grown like 2 feet. I don't know. It's a video game, though, so video game physics.
Can't into.
That's all right.
What do you think, KY? You haven't really chimed in on this.
Think he gains about a foot, foot and a half.
Okay.
Because, you know, going from, like, you know, 5'2 to 6'2, you know, it's basically you go from a short welterweight to a tall heavyweight. That seems pretty reasonable.
That'd be enough to make you super from where you were before.
I would think. He gains like a foot, foot and a half.
Are you kidding me?
I don't think he grow. It looks like he gains his head's worth.
His head is half his body.
No, it's not.
Look at that.
It's large, but it's not half his body.
Damn near close.
You're including the hat, too. I'm not talking about the hat, which is not a part of his height.
How tall is his hat? He's not wearing an Abe Lincoln hat.
His hat's less pixels when he's small. So his hat's more pixels.
So you're saying he's wearing a super hat?
Yeah, Super Mario super hat.
That is odd how his clothes also grow.
Yeah, you think he'd be Hulk mode where his shorts are ripped and shit. Like,
shorts. Sort of the jorts.
Yeah, exactly.
His gloves are nice and tidy still. No Koopa Troopa blood on them at all.
What plumbers were
Koopa Troopa blood?
To be honest with you.
There you go. There you go.
Give me that.
And they give you a little gift.
There you go.
I feel like celebrating.
This is how Twain celebrates. Oh, we haven't dealt with this yet. So you have to hit him, not the little. There you go.
Not his decoys. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's not gonna happen. Oh,
nice.
No. Oh no!
Still hit him.
What, I need three?
Yeah. One more. Hit him! Nice.
Oh! Give me some!
Nice, dude.
Huzzah!
Huzzah's right! Fucking right.
That's what look I said.
Audience, look at my life total. You know how many times I. And I farmed a little bit too, so. I feel good about killing Lemmy.
Toiled at that shit.
And now Yoshi.
Hammer time.
Mario
insert,
hammers.
Insert hammer music. MC Hammer.
Wait, the only. It's been too long. All I can remember is the Family Guy version.
Oh, God.